Hi friends, subscribe my channel and give minimum 10,000 likes. Interesting facts about our body. Skull is made up of 29 different bones. You are going to be taller in the morning. Measure yourself in the morning, then again at night. You are going to be taller in the morning because of how the cartilage in your bones compresses during the day. Thanks a lot, gravity. You can produce enough saliva to fill 2 bathtubs a year. Your highest blood flow is in your kidneys. The highest blood flow isn't in your heart, liver or brain. It's in your kidneys. That's because kidneys are the body's natural filtration system. Dreaming in black and white. 12% of people dream in black and white. What's weirder is that human beings used to sleep and dream in black and white even more before color TV. Your fingernails grow faster than your toenails. That's probably why you trim them more often. Your skin has 1,000 different species of bacteria on it. Your skin is vital in protection of the body against bacteria. The skin itself has 1,000 different species of bacteria on it at any given time, which is why the outer layer of your skin continually renews itself. The entire process of skin cell renewal takes about 28 days. You are probably more like your dad. Researchers showed that in the scales between the female egg and male sperm that your genes tend to favor your dad, especially over multiple generations. This phenomena is known as gene expression. Babies breathe and swallow at the same time. The pharynx must be continually reconfigured so that an infant can successfully eat and breathe at the same time. But how infants coordinate this activity is largely unknown. The number of cells that an adult male loses per minute is roughly 96 million. Fortunately, in that same minute, about 96 million cells divided, replacing those that died. Just as you shed dead cells from internal organs pass through and out of the body with waste products. The length of a cell's life can vary. For example, white blood cells live for about 14 days. Cells in the top layer of your skin live about 30 days. Red blood cells live for about 120 days and liver cells live about 18 months. Right-handed people live on average 9 years longer than left-handed people. Around 2 million left-handed people die every year by mistake of operating machines that was made for right-handed peoples. We use 17 muscles when we smile and we use 43 muscles when we frown. There are approximately 1,300 different enzymes found in the human cell. These enzymes can combine with coenzymes to form nearly 1 lakh various chemicals that enable us to see, hear, feel, move, digest food and think. When you blush, your stomach also will change to red. Less than 1% of bacteria can actually make you sick. Infectious bacteria slip into your body and live among your healthy cells. Many emit chemicals called toxin which can damage tissues. Teeth are the only body part that cannot repair themselves. Repairing means either regrowing what was lost or replacing it with scar tissue. Our teeth cannot do that. Our brain, for example, will not regrow damaged brain cells but can repair an area by laying down other scar type tissue. Total weight of the bacteria in a human body will be 2 kg. Your lips are 100 times more sensitive than your tips of fingers. In an average lifetime, human skin completely replaces itself 1,000 times. The lower lip was more sensitive than the upper lip at detecting the grooves. Essentially, this means the brain listens to what the lower lip is doing more than the upper lip when it is helping to coordinate activities like smiling and talking. A person burn more calories when they sleep than when they watch TV. Muscles which help your eyes to focus complete about 1 lakh movement a day. In order to make your leg muscles to make the same amount of movement, you need to walk 80 km. The sperm is the smallest cell in human body and ovum is the largest cell in the human body. A person's fingerprints are formed when they are a tiny developing baby in their mother's womb. Pressure on the fingers from the baby touching and their surroundings create what are called friction ridges, the faint lines you see on your fingers and toes. These ridges are completely formed by the time a fetus is 6 months old, that's 3 months before the baby is born. Thank you guys. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and press the like button. See you again.